a community grieving in the wake of devastation.
We do have know of two people who died, sadly. Their house was leveled.
A powerful twister took aim at Brunswick County, North Carolina, late Monday night.
We didn't have much warning, and at the time of night where most people are at home and in bed, it creates a very dangerous situation.
A preliminary report from the National Weather Service estimates winds at least 160 miles per hour whipped through part of the area, leaving behind a path of destruction.
A lot of the houses, you know, have roof damage. The windows are blown out.
The worst damage in the Ocean Ridge area.
I've said before, a building is just a building, but we have our lives, and that's the most important thing.
As the community tries to pick up the pieces, they are bracing for more. Another storm is forecast to hit the area this week.
We're going to do our best to make sure nobody gets injured, and we get our community back to normal as possible.
From Brunswick County, I'm Daryl Forges reporting.